This coffin is alive. It's made from mushrooms that soak up the toxins human bodies leave behind, and it eliminates the need for massive amounts of wood, steel, and concrete used to bury the dead. Funerals in the US use enough of these materials every year to build a tower of caskets the size of the Empire State Building. The Loop coffin grows in a lab in 7 days and absorbs into the soil in under 2 months.
Mycelium is the root structure of mushrooms, and simply said, they're just the recyclers of nature. So everything that turns into death, they turn it into life. From this little piece of mycelium, we can grow a living coffin.
Back at Loop's headquarters, Bob and his team mix the mycelium with wet sawdust and spray it with a secret sauce that helps it grow. Then they seal it in a plastic mold shaped like a coffin. The final product is light but sturdy. It can carry up to 440 pounds.